Drop one. Number one for today's hits and all time favorites.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is OWMPUZA. On Maguza Say, I welcome you to the Public Upfront Daily Show, whereby we talk about the student affairs. We're looking at the TUT Garankuwa campus. What's happening is going to happen tomorrow. So we have the updates of what's going to happen tomorrow, whereby the classes and all that from the SRC. So upcoming up next is Mr. Pusheng. Pusheng will be giving us all the updates of what's going to happen tomorrow when we wake up early in the morning.
Yeah, greetings everybody. In news, it's been confirmed, all the rumors that you've been hearing, finally put them to bed. We have confirmation that tomorrow, no semester test that were due to be written tomorrow will be written tomorrow. This is mainly based on the strikes that have been happening in the CBD. So background story is, there's been protests around a Nigerian national who apparently was caught selling drugs to a South African local, and they were reported to the police, and now these Nigerian folks are retaliating. So there's a huge uproar in Pretoria. So that affects buses coming from anywhere around Pretoria CBD. So guys, now that you have it, no buses will be operating from Pretoria CBD to any campus around TUT, including Garankuwa specifically. So as you guys know, TUT students, if you're writing tomorrow, get good news. I'm not sure if it's good news or not, but tomorrow, no test scheduled for tomorrow will be written. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Pusheng, for the updates. Live from our TUT Garankuwa campus. No classes, no nothing. We're not writing. Just those are just the breaking news from Mr. OWMPUZA on Maguza Say Live Show. Thank you very much. You can hit us on Twitter, on Facebook, Mr. Owen Say Live. You can hit us on our Instagram, Mr. Owen Say. Also on our email, Mr. Maguza Say Live at gmail.com. Also hit us on our YouTube. You can find this update on YouTube as well as you're downloading them. Find it on Mr. Maguza Say Live Show. Thank you very much. I'm going out with J. Cole as he's going to close for me on this data update. Thank you very much for tuning in to student updates on the Public Upfront Daily Show. Thank you for downloading. Thank you for tuning into this podcast. It's very urgent for the TUT Garankuwa campus student. I go out for J. Cole, for whom the bells tolls to. Thank you very much.
I see the rain pouring down before my very eyes. Should come as no surprise.
The hits just keep on coming.
Before
my very eyes.
Should
come as no surprise. I'm searching and praying and hoping for something. I know I'm gonna see it. I know that it's coming, Lord. But what do you do when there's no place to turn? I have no one. I'm lonely. My bridges have burnt down, Lord. Bells getting loud, ain't nowhere to hide, got nowhere to go. Put away my pride, tired of feeling low. Even when I'm high, ain't no way to live. Do I wanna die? I don't know. I see the rain pouring down.
Miss,